Okay, guys, what's up? Neff here, and this is Neo, the first Neo game. I'm gonna be playing it. My girlfriend's playing it now. Like, legit, she's playing it now. Flashing someone. So for me, what do they call this? Kodama. Yeah, Kodama. I've been watching Fighting Cowboy. Honestly, I'm a big fan. Never played this before, but subtitles is on, of course. Excuse me. I'm not gonna play this with a controller. I'm playing this with a mouse and keyboard. You. What the fuck? Oh, the escape doesn't work, but it's Q. That's so weird. And it's been a while since I've seen a game, you know, when you launch it. That's a small menu. Then you can make changes to graphics. That's, I think last game I played like that is Rise of the Tomb Raider. Custom. I have it full screen. This is either 30 or 60. Shadow, you don't really need a fucking shadow. Why? If you're not playing stealth games, you don't really need the shadow. I use the shadows to check the enemy if I'm hiding or something, if it's like a Tenchu type of game. Yeah, camera, I don't give a shit. Reflections, yes. Ambient conclusions, yes. Shadow play highlights, no. How do I change you? How do I fucking turn that shit off, man? Alright. Language settings. No. Fucking. Okay, E is confirmed. Don't want to change that. No. That's a problem with these kinds of games. He has this bullshit for controllers. Nothing for her keyboard. What the hell, man? Ah, there you go. Stupid me. I'm blaming. Dark Souls doesn't have one. Especially the first one. Reconfiguration. Okay. Quick attack. Strong attack. Middle click? Are you serious? That's bull. Which item shortcut? Try the shift. Moving weapon is the gesture menu. God, can I? What the fuck, bruh? What the fuck? Where's the default? There's no way to go default? Are you serious right now? Oh, that was J. I remember that right. It doesn't register. I have Logitech G Pro Wireless. It doesn't register the side buttons. That is so fucked up. Doesn't let space bar. Why doesn't it register? The side buttons. I don't get it. Why? You were released 2016. There were all of the side buttons that year. God damn it, why? It doesn't even register spacebar. My brother plays with keyboard only, Chaos Legion. Old game. Okay, I'm gonna try to make do with what I have here. Jesus Christ, really? I hate it when games limit things to controller. The fuckery. Audio settings, I didn't pick that bullshit. Down. Okay, there you go. All right. Start. Of Marco Polo.
I'm Ritter. Some call it a miraculous stone. The Philosopher's Stone. England remains locked in combat. With Spain. The country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy. Hiring pirates like us, finding Ritter for them. With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
So he's a pirate? Eating nuts, by the way, so if you hear cracking, that's a nuts. I hope it's working, the NVIDIA filter. Ever since I got it from JGod's video, turns things really, really bright. It's good. This bitch. French?
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
Sensitivity is too fast, holy crap, wait. That's normal? Much better, holy shit.
Ooh. I should have run when I had the chance.
Hey, what are you doing?
There's no lock-on feature? Oh! There's no lock-on feature. Am I right? There's no lock-on? Holy, really? Yeah. Yeah, it's keyboard and mouse, so I'm talking to my girlfriend, sorry. Is it saying for the keyboard? For the controller? Can I see what it's saying? Did it say slap on? Alright, I'm gonna try and figure that out. A game like this, you need fucking lock on. There's no lock on for keyboard and mouse? Fuck that shit, man. Camera. God, it's not optimized for your mouse. Can't even pick the side buttons. I'm gonna leave it an F. I'm gonna try, okay? I'm gonna fucking try. Who the fuck are you? Yeah. I'm gonna wait for him to come back. They look like Geralt. Just half naked.
Hey, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Okay, you only have to press F once. Only once. This game is designed for controller. How the f- what about us? The guys who wants to fucking use mouse and fucking keyboard.
What are you doing?
Man, you're back here in the house. Eat my dick. Hey, I'm opening doors.
I guess yourself was your only savior.
The sensitivity of the mouse is holy shit. Wait, I can't punch that shit. There's another door here. Should I be equipping? Doing this, just to configure the menu. You scroll up. It's reversed. What the fuck? I'm gonna scroll up. I'm just gonna scroll back. So if you're not guarding, by default, up is back. Bullshit going on here. Anyways, item shortcut. Here we go again. Fucker. Pressed 1, there's nothing. Pressed 2, there's nothing. Which item is R? I'm guessing I have to equip it at the menu. It's a fence. What the fuck? Yeah, let's go this way. I'm already here. I actually believe I finished Dark Souls 1 to 3. Holy crap, huh? I wanted to kill that dude. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Alright, we're here again. Don't wanna use the medicine yet. Eat dick, motherfucker. Huh? Rest F, brute. Sound gay. You can tell, though I'm dying, I died like 4 times already. It's still easy. The enemies are making a lot of mistakes. Yay, a fence! Damn, these pants are ugly. That's where it came from. Did I check the other side? Fucking door? No, it's not. Ew. Motherfucker. That's it. I'm guessing they're back. Okay, there should be another guy here, am I right? Hey, motherfucker! Eat dick! At least I'm getting medicine, right? Let's try the other way. I just wish I can turn... change dodge to space. They probably don't have it mapped in this game. I do have a background in programming, so usually you have to map it. Stone? Oh, okay, so it's a dead end. Oops. Oops. Okay, look like a guard now. Alright. Nothing for the head. I have 6 medicine. Okay, so if I roll... if I'm on guard, then I... roll the mouse backwards twice. It goes back, then tech roll. Last time I watched Fighting Cowboy play this, it was still in console, right? They released this to PC after a year. Like 2016. Right, so we're gonna try and move on. Okay. I thought I heard footsteps. Battle axe. I'm guessing that's gonna be slow. Is that the end of it? Is that it? Show me the way. Where's the way? Seriously, where? Okay, yeah, that door. I saw a chest. What? Runka. I'm gonna stick with sword. I was never good with spear, even in Dark Souls, even in Code Vein. I'm guessing stone is to catch, to get someone's attention. Okay, I can move up. Let me kill these guys. I'm not sure if I'm getting experience points now or not yet. He hit me! Motherfucker! I don't know if I'm already gathering points. I don't see it on the menu. Okay. Give me a second. Where do you see if you're getting experience points? Or nothing here to start. Or something you use to level up. Where? So for the start, there's really no use of killing all the enemies. It's just... Oh, okay. Alright. So it doesn't matter. I'm gonna go back. Nothing else matters. Nothing else matters. Stupid cell. Okay. What the? Drag your body. Yeah, it's a weird physics. Ah, no, I can only do it once. Your chest back? Ah, no, they're always gonna be empty. I'm gonna love him nuts. So this is the end for that area. There's a door that I can go. Oh, also I can time up. Let me just rest. Open the door. And we're going up. I'm going up.
There's only a limited amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
Where did it come from? Is it from here? That's the first floor. Oops, huh? Keeping an eye on my weight. Usually the heavier you are, slower your dash and roll and shit is. That's the end. Excuse me. Medicine, not bad, I think. This is the door. Go ahead and pray. Movie set? Troy, he does that move. time I was holding back my cough. Excuse me. Alright. I'm gonna end the video here. You can like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. I'll continue. Thank you.